Hello everyone. Here the question is about oxygen transport in mammals, where the first step is breathing. The second step is pulmonary.